and Europe, because you're very welcome. We try to create a space in the university for everyone to pass by and talk about the Palestinian real narrative, because throughout these years, before all of this started, like for 76 years, the Palestinian cause and the question has always been very taboo. And it was not a lot of people were courageous enough to talk about it and to support the Palestinian people. So through this encampment, other than requesting the demands with for the university and for the rector of the university, the dean, we also opened the space for everyone who wants to talk about, to get more knowledge about it. We do a lot of events. We have conferences with journalists, international journalists. Last 2 days ago, we did a conference with Francesca Albanese, if you know her. And another time, we make conferences with Palestinian activists internationally. We also make Arab classes. We have a lot of activities, like we do also yoga, we do like sports in the university, in the central university. We have, most importantly, every day we have two assemblies, one in the morning and one in the morning and one at night. During these assemblies, we